been Miss Max Day, and welcome to another episode of SJH Video Announcements. I'm Evan.
And I'm Nikolai. Please join us as we stand, place our hands over our heart, and honor our country as we say the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under
appreciate those who join us. You may be seated.
It's a final countdown.
5 more days to our 10th annual Aviator Flight Fest on Saturday, October 16th. It's getting closer. We have 29 staff members registered. I'm so excited to run with my family and friends this weekend. And love that we still have bidding going on for the silent auction items. Here is a quick throwback. To promote the 10th anniversary of Flight Fest.
Now watch me run, watch me walk it. Now watch me run, run, watch me walk it. Now watch me run, watch me walk it. Now watch me run, run, watch me walk it. Now watch me
run, watch me run, watch me, watch me run, watch me run, 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 run.
Still have fun at the festival. Well, remember to buy your flight tickets today. The junior high will be rocking. All your friends will say that if you watch, walk, or run at all, you'll still have fun at the festival.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me, but I came to race in Flight Fest instead. I was hoping for some sun, had my gear ready to run. The taste of victory up ahead. Well, are coming and they won't stop coming. Wanted to win, so I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, such a race for fun. I'd love to win, but my legs get numb. Pumping hearts and thumping feet. Hey, you can't go taking the back streets. You'll never win if you don't go. You'll never shine if you lay low.
Also, promoting Flight Fest, you may have noticed Spirit Week is still in action. Today with Mismatch Day, we really appreciate everyone who participated today and are excited to see everyone represent their favorite sport or player tomorrow. And don't forget, registration is still open, so it's not too late to join Flight Fest or bid at www.aviatorflightfest.com.
Okay, shout out to both the 7th grade gold volleyball team, boys soccer team, and the football team, who all won their games yesterday.
And now, would you rather be able to eat everything but your favorite food for the rest of your life, or only your favorite food for the rest of your life?
Ooh, that's tough, but I think I want to eat my favorite food again, so I could eat everything else.
Yeah, I think I would too.
Thank you to all those who have already signed up to volunteer or unwalk at Flight Fest this Saturday. You are really helping the Sycamore community.
Also, thank you to those who volunteered at the Harvest Moon Festival over the weekend. Just know that you help the Sycamore community.
Okay, now we have a special birthday to get to. Happy birthday shout out to Charlotte J. We hope you have an amazing birthday and have fun celebrating.
Next up, we have Mr. Harris' important school announcements.
Good morning, Sycamore Junior High, and welcome to your daily announcements. First of all, last reminder, this is happening tomorrow, picture retake day, 7-11-30 in the new gym. Get your picture taken if you didn't like the other one. Teachers, remember, you need to get down there during your free time to get your picture taken as well. Art Club, you're going to meet after school this Wednesday, October 13th, in room 244, that is Mrs. Stubblebine's room, until 4 o'clock. Make sure you get online and find the future meeting dates using the Art Club's Google Classroom. That Google Classroom code is LTHJBUU. It's right there, so do that. Art Club, Wednesday until 4 o'clock. Make sure you have a ride home at 4 o'clock. We the People, there will be an informational meeting in the Media Center on Thursday morning, October 21st at 7:15 a.m. So that's We the People. You're going to have your informational meeting in the Media Center on Thursday, October 21st at 7:15 a.m. If you enjoy debates, arguing, or the satisfaction of knowing you are right, this is the club for you. Future lawyers, your career begins here. A competition will be held in Columbus where we will argue laws, the Constitution, and current issues at the State House. Meetings occur in the mornings before school each week. If you have any questions or want additional information, see Mr. Hammer or Mr. Gudermuth in room 200.
Good day. I'm James Madison, the father of the Constitution.
I'm George Washington, the president of the Constitutional Convention that was held in Philadelphia during the summer of 1787.
And I'm Alexander Hamilton. I also helped write the Constitution. If it was up to me, we would have a king like Great Britain.
Have you ever thought about why we designed the Constitution the way we did?
Like why we have a president instead of a king like I wanted?
And why we have three branches of government with the separation of powers?
If you like learning about government and the principles and ideas behind the United States Constitution, you should consider being a part of the We the People competition, which takes place in May in Columbus.
You mean a field trip with a day without school and a free lunch?
That's what I mean.
When does We the People meet to prepare for the competition?
Most of the meetings take place before school in Mr. Hammer's room. And even though Mrs. Morrow's sometimes there, the students still have fun working together, preparing for the competition. Sometimes there are donuts.
I do like donuts.
If you're interested in being part of We the People, talk to Mr. Hammer or Miss Morrow to get more information.
Our government needs you.
When I was in school, you know, we used to sing something like this. Oh, beautiful, oh, spacious skies.
All right, Flight Fest, you check that link. Make sure you volunteer, make sure you run, make sure you guys make this year's Flight Fest the best Flight Fest ever. So check all your school email for those links to volunteer and to run. And also, come see the Sycamore Junior High Theater's fall play. We open tomorrow night. This starts on October 21st, 22nd, and 23rd at 7 o'clock. You can purchase tickets at avestheater.org, and we'll have more information about that coming soon. That's all for me today. You guys enjoy your day, and I'll see you tomorrow.
And now we will toss it over to our assistant principal, Mrs. Bernoski.
Hello, staff and students of Sycamore Junior High. Molly Bernoski, assistant principal here, ready to tell you who our students of the week are. And yes, I am presenting in our pajama day outfit. Thank you. All right, first up from Mr. Foley, we have Kair Clark. Congratulations, Kair. You get your certificate, and then also you get a Chick-fil-A gift card. Congratulations, Kair. Next up, we have from Ms. Ennis, Branson Southern. Congratulations, Branson. You are welcome. And here is your Chick-fil-A gift card. Next up, from Ms. Farrow, we have Alma Safiq. Congratulations, Alma. Very proud of you and your Chick-fil-A gift card. And then last but not least, from Ms. Gates' class, we have Sierra Tarab. Congratulations, Sierra, and your Chick-fil-A gift card. All right, everybody, we are so proud of our students of the week, and we will be back next week with four new students.
Woo-hoo! All right, that's all for today. Quick shout out to our cross-country team, whose season officially ended yesterday with GMC's a crazy 39% of the team got a PR. Special shout out to Charlie G, who got first place in a race. And now for the joke of the day. What's the snake's favorite subject? History.
Ha ha ha. Thanks for joining us. And
go Aves!